Wing Delivery is taking off in Frisco as the Google sister company begins to practice drone flights for home deliveries.
People in Frisco, they might start to see drones in their area.
It's all to prepare for the drone delivery service to land in North Texas and potentially expand its service.
Right now, what we're doing are practice flights. So we're flying to real houses from our facilities. As we get everything set up, we train the staff, we make sure that on launch day, we're ready to rumble.
The test flight started the week after Thanksgiving, and people across Frisco are excited at the possibilities it brings to the area.
It's been overwhelmingly positive. You know, we knew that our service can offer something for the community and can be a really additive thing. But we never anticipated such a strong positive response. It's really blown us away.
Frisco is known for its innovation.
Frisco is a really unique place. So when we started looking around the Dallas-Fort Worth area, it immediately stood out for its heritage with these kinds of high-tech projects. So we learned about the self-driving cars and the delivery robots and all the things that Frisco has done in the past.
That foresight interests Frisco resident Greg Albright. He's helping test the delivery service.
Overall, it's very cool. Just to be able to be at something where you're at the beginning of the future, because this is clearly like nascent, bleeding edge kind of things that you get to see is very cool.
The drones weigh about 10 pounds each and can carry about 3 pounds of merchandise. When the service is up and running, users will place an order through an app and can track it as it flies to their home at a speed of 65 miles an hour.
That's one of the beauties of drone delivery is there's no stoplights or anything. So once the drone is flying, it's really predictable when it's going to arrive.
It was very fast. After the order, it got here in 5 minutes. That thing came in, came down quickly, did what it needed to do, and left. I'm sure we'll use it every day the minute it's up and running well.
We're going to start off with two facilities here in the Dallas-Fort Worth area.
Those facilities are called Nests, one at Frisco Station, the other at a pharmacy on El Dorado Parkway.
We're going to start small with a small number of deliveries in a smaller radius, and then we'll grow over time.
Right now, there is no charge for the service, and Wing is also working on adding merchants.
Once we announce the service and we're able to have these conversations, we can learn what the community here wants. So everywhere we go, we personalize the service for each market. And so we need to figure out what items people here want and need delivered by drone, and then that's what we'll make sure we have.
Wing is currently working towards securing a commercial license from the FAA.
We can't wait to launch the commercial service in the coming months and start delivering to residents here.
You can learn more at FriscoTexas.gov/wing.